and I tell you when you're being a pain in the ass, which you are 99% of the time.